Open day of hunting season, September 15th, 2017. Hi, I'm Ashton Mackey. I'm a Pink Status presenter with Unique, and hopefully today we are going to slay a monster of a makeup look. We've got a good wind. We've got a really good temperature outside. It's in the upper 80s. Winds in the south, southeast, 10 mile an hour. Yep, it's good wind. So today we're gonna be doing some makeup. So stay tuned. So to start off this makeup look, I'm just gonna prime my eyes using the Moodstruck eye primer. This is gonna keep my eyeshadow on all day. Even though I'm outside and it's super windy and it's a bit humid out, my eyeshadow's not gonna go anywhere because that's what primer does. It keeps your eyeshadow on all day long. So, to start off this makeup look, I'm going to be using palette 2. Palette 2. If you can't hear me, it's because I'm whispering, because I'm in the deer woods. So, I'm going to be using palette 2, and I'm going to be using Honorable in my crease. Now that I have that color established on my eye, I'm going to be going in with Inconceivable, this little shimmer cream, and I'm going to put it all over my lid. I'm using green and browns today because I have to be camouflaged in the woods. So I'm just gonna pack this color all over my lids. And then we're gonna go in with a darker color in my outer corner. But I want to establish this green color really bright on my eyelid because it's gonna be the star of the show. Green color all over my eye. Now I'm gonna take Cocky, this color right here, and it's a deep dark brown color, and I'm gonna put it in my outer corner. I'm using my crease brush to put this color in my outer corner, and I'm kind of doing a V. Honorable color down down on my lower lash lid. Then I'm gonna take that shimmery green and do the same thing. And it already still has some product on it, so I'm just gonna smudge this underneath my eye as well. And I'm gonna take a really fluffy brush, and I'm just gonna start blending out this look so there's no harsh lines. Using my perfect eyeliner in black. I am going to be doing winged liner, and for this part, I can't talk at all because the deer might hear me, and because it's really hard to do winged liner when you talk. Okay, now I'm just applying my Epic mascara. I've already done one coat, but now I'm going to go ahead and do the other coat. Hi everybody, my name is Ashton Mackey. I'm a Pink Status presenter with Unique. And today is opening day of bow season, hunting season. Hello everybody.